are going to discuss about the months of the year. In our today's class, we are going to discuss about the months of the year. What are all the months? How many months are there in a year? All those things we are going to learn in our today's class. See, dear children, before going to our today's class, let us recall about our previous class. What we have discussed in our previous class? In our previous class, we have discussed about the days of the week. See, there are totally 7 days in a week. In that, Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-Y, Sunday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday, T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday, W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday, T-H-R-U-S-D-A-Y, Thursday, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. These are the 7 days in a week. In a single week, there will be 7 days. See, Sunday is the 7th day of the week. Sunday is the 7th day or the last day of the week. Monday is the 1st day of the week. And Tuesday is the 2nd day of the week. Wednesday is the 3rd day. Thursday is the 4th day. Friday is the 5th day. Saturday is the 6th day. See, the 1st day is Monday. 2nd day is Tuesday. 3rd day is Wednesday. 4th day is Thursday. 5th day is Friday. 6th day is Saturday. And last day is Sunday. Means the 7th day of the week is Sunday. Yes, dear children. Until now, we have recalled about our previous class. In the today's class, we are going to discuss about the second concept, that is months of the year. Months of the year. See, what do you mean by months? Where can you see these months? You can see these months in this calendar, right? Can you see the calendar here? See, in this calendar, we can see all these months, okay? Yes, dear children. Now let us discuss about the months of the year. See, there are 12 months in a year. In a year, totally how many months are there? In a year, there are totally 12 months. Means, in a year, there will be 12 months. Now let us see what are all those 12 months, okay? See, first, January. J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. January. Second month is February. F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. February. Third month is March. M-A-R-C-H. March. Fourth month is April. A-P-R-I-L. April. And fifth month is May. M-A-Y. May. And sixth month is June. J-U-N-E. June. And seventh month is July. J-U-L-Y. July. And eighth month is August. A-U-G-U-S-T. August. And ninth month is September. S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R. September. And tenth month is October. O-C-T-O-B-E-R. October. And 11th month is November. N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R. November. And 12th month is December. D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R. December. See, dear children, these are the 12 months in a year. Once again, I will read out it. You listen carefully. Okay. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. Yes, dear children, these are all the 12 months in a year. Now let us see year. January is the first month of the year and February is the second month of the year. February is the second month of the year and March. March is the third month of the year. March is the third month of the year and April is the fourth month of the year. April is the fourth month of the year and May. May is the fifth month of the year. May is the fifth month of the year and June is the sixth month of the year. June is the sixth month of the year and come to this part, July. July is the seventh month of the year. July is the seventh month of the year and August is the eighth month of the year. August is the eighth month of the year and September is the ninth month of the year. September is the ninth month of the year and October is the tenth month of the year. October is the tenth month of the year and November is the 11th month of the year. November is the 11th month of the year and December is the 12th month of the year. December is the 12th month of the year. See? And also we can say December is the last month of the year. December is the last month of the year. And January is the first month of the year. January is the first month. February is the second month. March is the third month. April is the fourth month. May is the fifth month. June is the sixth month. July is the seventh month. August is the eighth month. September is the ninth month. October is the 10th month. November is the 11th month. December is the 12th month. Or December is the last month of the year. See? If anybody asked you which is the 7th month of the year, then you want to or then you have to able to tell 7th month is July. And somebody asked you which is the 5th month of the year, then you want to or then you want to able to tell May is the 5th month of the year. You have to practice all these spelling or which is the 2nd month, which is the 3rd month, which is the 9th month. Like that you have to practice along with this spellings. You should be able to write all these spellings of the months. Yes, dear children, now let us learn the specialities of the months, okay? January is the first month of the year. What are all the specialities in the January? Let us learn now, okay? See, January 1st is celebrated as the new year. January 1st, we are celebrating as the new year. And January 12th is celebrated as the youth day. Because on the birthday of Swami Vivekananda, 14th we are celebrating as a Makara Sankranti. And also on the January 26th we are celebrating as a Republic Day. It is the national function. We are all celebrating this January 26th Republic Day in our schools and also in few other government offices. All they are celebrating January 26th as a Republic Day. Yes, our second month is February. See, in February, what are all the specialities are there? Let us know now. Okay. See, in February 20th, we are celebrating as a National Science Day. February 20th, we are celebrating as a National Science Day. And also, February has how many days? 28 days. Okay, February has 28 days. Yes, our third month is March. March 8 is celebrated as the International Women's Day. International Women's Day is on March 8th. And also, March 22nd is celebrated as World Water Day. World Water Day is on March 22nd. Okay. And also, our fourth month is April. See, in the April month, on the April 14th, we are celebrating the B.R. Ambedkar's Jayanti. On every year, on April 14th, we are celebrating B.R. Ambedkar's Jayanti. On this April 14th, the result will be announced of your classes, okay? And also, on April 23, we are celebrating World Book Day. On April 23, we are celebrating World Book Day. And next, our fifth month is May. What are the specialities in the May month? Yes, on the May 12th, we are celebrating Basaveshwara Jayanti. And this is all about the May month. Next, sixth month is June. On the June, what are the specialities? On the June 5th, we are celebrating World Environment Day. On the June 5th, we are celebrating World Environment Day. And also on the June 21st, we are celebrating as a Yoga Day. On June 21st, we are celebrating as a Yoga Day. And our seventh month is July. On the July 1st, we are celebrating a Doctor's Day. On the July 1st, Doctor's Day is celebrated. And on the July 11th, World Population Day is celebrated. On July 21st, we are celebrating Bakrid. Then you will be getting a holiday, isn't it? Yes, our 8th month is August. See, in our 8th month, there is a national festival. August 15th, we are celebrating Independence Day in our schools and in some other government offices and some other sites. Okay, on August 15th, every year we are celebrating as a Independence Day. And also, August 29th, Krishna Janmashtami is also there. And also, on August 9th, there is a Quit India Day. August 9th, there is a Quit India Day, which is our 9th month. Which is our 9th month? Yes, very good. September is our 9th month. In September, September 5th is the Teacher's Day. On every year, September 5th, we are celebrating the Teacher's Day. And also, September 15th is a Engineers Day. And September 26th is Deaf Day. September 26th is the Deaf Day. And which is our 10th month? It is obviously a October. See, October 2nd, every year in the October 2nd, we are celebrating Mahatma Gandhiji and Lal Bahadur Shastri's Jayanti. Every year on October 2nd, Mahatma Gandhiji's and Lal Bahadur Shastri's Jayanti is celebrated in the schools and some other offices. Okay, yes. And also in October you are getting the holiday. Why? Yes, due to the Dasara festival you are all getting the holidays in October. And also October 16th is the food day. October 16th is the food day. And October 20th is the Valmiki Jayanti. October 20th is the Valmiki Jayanti. And which is our 11th month? It is November. See, on November 1st, we are celebrating as Karnataka Rajyotsava. On November 1st, we are celebrating as Karnataka Rajyotsava or Kannada Divas. All those we are celebrating on the November 1st. And November 14th, we are celebrating as the Children's Day. On the November 14th, we are celebrating as the Children's Day. On behalf of Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday, we are celebrating as the
Children's Day.
Because Jawaharlal Nehru, he is loving the children's. Therefore, on the birthday of Jawaharlal Nehru, we are celebrating Children's Day on November 14th. Okay? And next, which is our last month? Which is our last month? Or which is our 12th month? Yes, our 12th month is December. Our 12th month is December. What are the specialities of the December month? Let us learn now. Okay? See, on December 1st, it is the World AIDS Day. On December 1st, World AIDS Day. And December 23. On December 23, Farmers Day. And December 25th, Christmas. December 25th is Christmas. We are getting Christmas Day as a holiday. In Christian schools, they are getting holiday for the Christmas. Isn't it? Yes. These are all the specialities of the months of the year. Yes, dear children. Now let us see how many days are there in a month. Okay. See, January is the first month. In this January month, there are 31 days. In January month, there are 31 days. In February month, there are 28 or 29 days. Because every year there will be a 365 days. 4 year once we are getting 366 days. That year is called leap year. Because one day adds means every year there will be a 28 days in February. But 4 year once in February there will be a 29 days. Therefore, 4 year once we are getting 366 days. That year is called as leap year. Okay? Yes. Our third month is March. In this March month, there are 31 days. And in this April month, there are 30 days. In April month, there are 30 days. In May month, there are 31 days. In May month, there are 31 days. And in the June month, 30 days. In the June month, 30 days. In the same way, July. In July, there are 31 days. August, 31 days. September, 30 days. October, 31 days. November, 30 days. And last month, December, has 31 days. Okay? Yes. See, there are 365 days in a year. There are 365 days in a year. In every year, there are 365 days. 4 year once, we are getting 366 days. due to the 29 days in the February. That leaves the 366 days. That year is called as leap year. That year is called as leap year. This is all about the months of the year. Yes, dear children, I hope you all understood the today's class. Let us meet in the next class with a new concept and very interesting concept. Thank you. Bye, children.